Yeah. Don't just take your clothes off.
Yo, what's up, world, and everybody in it? We had another episode of Life Talks, where we talk about this life, man. Getting sort of in-depth conversations about life, man. Go ahead and like this. Hit the like button, man. Hit the like button. What's wrong with you? If you enjoying this video, hit the like button. Comment below. Subscribe to the Eating Everything YouTube channel. We got all type of content. We got mukbangs. Got a cooking show coming up. Podcast coming up with the merch attached to it. Still working on the details on that. But stay tuned. It's coming soon. Catering company is going up and up and up every day. Going up and up every day. Get in on the pop-up shop every Sunday from 1 to 5 p.m. Go follow Foods from 292 on IG and Twitter. Follow Smashers Harris on Facebook. Follow Foods from 292 on Facebook also. Have a catering page. Call 614-962-2958 to place your orders. And this week, for the pop-up shop, we got extra large Philly cheesesteaks. Man, I'm telling you, they're so good, man. With Parmesan fries. Can't beat it, man. Can't beat it. But yeah, man, this is another episode of Life Talks, man. Just wanted to get on here, man. Let y'all know, man. It's okay to talk to people. Like my guy Wallow said, matter of fact, man, let me give a huge shout out to those guys, man. Your boy Gilly the Kid, Wallow, Tony the Closer, y'all doing y'all motherfucking thing. I love it, man. They doing the podcast on the jet, you dig? You can't get no more playeristic than that, you dig? Like I said, shout out $1 million worth of game, man. I salute y'all. Y'all doing y'all motherfucking thing. I salute you, Tony the Closer. Him 500. Salute you, my guy, man. He dropped some gems on that podcast, man. If y'all ain't checked that shit out, check it out. $1 million worth of game. Go check that shit out. Him 500. He talking that talk that we need to hear, you dig? For sure. Like, man, credit is a huge thing, man. It's a huge thing, and it sucks that we don't learn this until later on in life, and by that time, we done fucked our credit up. And you can't get nothing. You wonder why you can't get shit. Because credit is everything, man. And then once you start realizing that you can work off the bank's money or whoever's giving you the loan, you can work off their money and profit off that and just pay them back their money and just work off that, man, that's a beautiful thing, man. So the youth is wasted on the young, of course, but, man, it's that time for us to start learning shit, man, and how to keep your credit at a perfect standings and how to work credit that works for you, not against you, because a lot of our credit is working against us because our shit is fucked up. And we have to work on getting it together. No, it's ways where your credit can work for you. And you can work off that money and make something happen. Man, it's a wonderful thing, man. But yeah, like I said, I salute y'all guys, man. Shit, earn your leisure. I salute y'all too, man. Y'all be giving that serious game that us, and when I say us, I'm specifically talking about us, my people. We need to tune in. Earn Your Leisure. Motherfucker, Wall Street Trapper. Salute, 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 my G. You doing your motherfucking thing too, bro. Salutes, man. Salute Earn Your Leisure. Salute 85 South, man. Salute $1 million worth of game. Gilly, Wallow, Tony the Closer, all y'all, man. I give tons of salutes, man. And peace and love to y'all. For sure. Yeah, like I said, man. I'm piggybacking off what my guy Wallow said when I was checking out the $1 million worth of game podcast last night. Man, it's human. It's human to talk to people that you don't know. It's okay, man. It's all right. You not no soft guy or lady if you run around just talking to random people. That's networking. That's networking. Why would that be an issue for you to talk to somebody you don't know? You don't know what they know or who they know or what a simple conversation could change. And most times that's what it is. A simple conversation to two people who don't know each other or multiple people, depending on how huge the conversation is. You can learn so much about anything in the world just by having a simple conversation. Hey, hello, how are you doing? What's your name? Simple convo like that. You can learn so much. Or you can have a simple conversation with somebody and it'll put you in a situation that you never thought you would be into, good or bad. So you gotta get out there, man. You gotta get out there. And for the people that's got products and services out there, man, that they need to get out there and talk to people, network. Social media networking. Get on all social media platforms. Network your business. Network your services. Man, get out there. People are looking for things to spend their money and time on. It needs to be you that they're spending their money and their time on. So get out there. Network. There's nothing wrong with that. All that, I don't fuck with them and all that. No, it ain't that you don't fuck with them. It's that they don't fuck with you. And the only way they gonna fuck with you is if you approach them in the right manner. Or just in a simple manner. Hey, hello, how you doing? Just that simple, man. So I'm talking to my people. My people. We gotta get out of that, man. You conversate with everybody. Self-advocate. When you in the room, don't just stand over to the side. Get to know people. Say hello. Greet people. Man, you never know what a simple conversation will do for you. For real. We got to get out of that, man. That old mentality, that old way of thinking. That shit ain't going to work, y'all. We got to get out of that. We got to get on to the get on, for sure. So, I ain't going to hold y'all too much longer, man. I just wanted to check in on y'all, man. Everything is cool. We grinding every day. I'm out here doing Grubhub orders, food delivery, and working my full-time job at the same time. And also getting on here, putting out this content, because content is king. You dig? Content is king, like I said. And I'm going to continue to put this content out for y'all, man, so y'all can work with me on my journey. They want to see the before the glow up. You dig? Cause I'm gonna glow up for sure. All right, put that in the cards. You dig? It's already written with my signature on it. You dig? I just gotta put in the work. So that's what you're seeing right now. Putting in the work on a consistent basis. You dig? Like I said. Follow Foods from 292 on IG. Follow Caps from 292 on IG also. Follow Smashers Harris page on Facebook. Go ahead and subscribe. Hit the subscribe button for the YouTube channel also. The Eating Everything YouTube channel. Yes, sirski. And just stay tuned, man. Smashers Harris on Facebook. I can't get out, but whatever. Fools from 292 on Facebook. IG, Fools from 292. Cat from 292. Follow all those pages, man. Go check out my website also. www.doyou292. Doyou292.com. www.doyou292.com. Go check out the website. We got tons of content on that too. But yeah, y'all be safe out there. Take care of yourself. Take care of the ones around you to the best of your ability. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Adios, amigos. Girl, I'm talking body to body, cheek to cheek. So for morning. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. In the city of murder, man, and narcotics. We got enough problems. Now it's time for that.